Happy Tuesday, everybody, and welcome on back to a new episode of Let's Play Marvel's Avengers. We're going to jump right back in to where we left off yesterday with Kamala hitting Utah. Hope everyone's having a good week so far.
Conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as the Resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
I know I kind of gave a spoiler yesterday as I was leaving that we're of who we're about to find. But I'll keep it to myself for people who haven't played this at all yet.
These rumors are all I got. Aim's out here too? I have to. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one?
Eh, a little bit of both, Kamala.
The Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. Aim found them first. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere.
Tomato, tomatoes there, Kamala.
Better keep looking.
Need to get up high and see where I'm at.
Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms.
Time to move, Kamala.
Me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. No way. The Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. Here we go.
Whoa. Oh yeah, so now that this game is discontinued, we got all the suits. I mean, all the locked ones. But they like all the ones from the store. Once we get further into the story, I'll give her some different outfits. What didn't I? Ah. Hopefully we all get some suits later in the game too. Skills.
Caught in a creepy canyon at night.
Ah.
Resistance has to be here. Figure they'd have guards posted or something. Lights. Somebody's home. Oops. Almost the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close.
Now, just a side note, this is the same ship that Cap died on. From what I understand, anyways.
Holy crap! The command deck! Where is everyone? Definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Hello?
Okay.
Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe I could find a way to turn the power back on.
Oh my god.
Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Got it! Yes! No!
Ah, you're young, you can take the pain.
Wow. Nice one, Kamala. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. What's that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? How is this still here?
Vibranium.
It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
We don't piss off all. Think of now.
No wonder the resistance bailed on this place. Should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. I'm on my own. If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there.
I mean, I want to know what she was thinking punching Hulk. We don't hit Hulk.
Get used to this. What's that? Something's missing. Wonder if there's anything around that could help. Gotta find a way to get that junction box working.
And we get our first pieces of gear.
Found the handle for that junction box. And voila! Now that button has power, I can get at it. Wonder if those buttons still work. Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Just keep going up.
Oh, okay. Oh.
There's my way out.
Only it was that simple, kid.
No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
It's a target. Kamalakon. Threat level 1.
Did you follow me here? That is so creepy!
Target has advanced. Threat level 2. Escalate response.
Begin.
This is new. I'm giant.
Sorry.
Out goes Kamala.
Hey. What are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die on me.
Big no-no. Big no-no.
Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no, but these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. Highway 9, Highway 9 is about 20 miles. Highway 9, if you take Highway 9, you get a stop, then you probably could just do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time as the big guy, so.
How long have you been here?
A few years, yeah. It's remarkable.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly. I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay? I think you should see for yourself.
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know that the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
No, we've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay? Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure, it's just not lining up. There's something wrong, and I can feel it. Don't you?
Here I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, it'll take you to some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry. I can't help you. I wish I could, but I can't.
But you're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds? Look at you. Look at what we did. You have no idea how dangerous it is.
I A few years later, and Bruce has no balls.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. He claims we're sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait! Just... You'll need a ride.
Really?
Boy. Why would you try to piss off the guy that turned into a raging Hulk?
Tony stashed most of his stuff here when Stark Industries went under. And if anyone knows where Tony is, it's Jarvis. This trail should take us to the archive's secret entrance.
Cool. Well.
Right. So that's where we'll leave it, guys, and we'll pick this up on Thursday. And we will continue our search for now, Tony Stark. I will see you Thursday. Thanks, guys.